In this question, we are considering for Na2O, cadmium sulfide, and zinc tetra.